Those are visuals of Lalu Prasad Yadav walking out of the courtroom. I've given to understand there was an unprecedented exchange between the judge and Lalu Prasad Yadav when the judge made a shocking declaration, said that he got calls from Lalu's men. Lalu Prasad Yadav asked the judge to stay cool, and the judge, in fact, replied. Lalu Prasad Yadav was also appealing to the judge to drop contempt charges against his son and party leaders, on which the judge came down heavily and reminded Lalu Prasad Yadav of all those statements made by the individuals who have been summoned, and at the same time made that shocking declaration that he, in fact, got calls from Lalu Prasad's men. We are joined by Shyam Sundar, Patna Bureau Chief, and also Tamal, who's in fact covering this big story. Let's go across to Tamal first. Tamal, give us the details. What really happened inside the courtroom?
Well, Swati, very seldom we come across such a hearing procedure or an argument inside the courtroom. And today was one of those exceptional days where Lalu Prasad Yadav had personally reached out to the judge and in a way suggested or requested that all the contempt charges against the four individuals, including his son, that is Tejaswi Yadav, be dropped, to which the judge had come down very strongly and said it is absolutely unbecoming of any political leader and also a responsible citizen of an India to question judiciary and raise doubts about a judiciary's decision. In fact, also reminded Lalu Prasad Yadav about all those individual people as kind of statements they have made, including Tejaswi Yadav's statement. So yes, it was in a way very interesting to see as how Lalu Prasad Yadav tried to make it a personal conversation between the judge and himself, bypassing the advocates who were there.